in the long-term care sector. We see some for-profit companies really, aggressively advertising, driving spending in a way that we think is not really about providing a lot of patient care, but is about their profit incentive. So we think there are some areas that adjustments could be made to change those incentives so you're not having unnecessary spending. At the same time, we're going to fight very hard to protect beneficiaries, to protect access through safety net institutions, et cetera, as the state goes through that conversation.